watching Medfield TV Community Shows.
Thank you so much. We are the High School Lab Jazz Band. And you also heard from Bridget Cronin on clarinet. How about a hand for Bridget? Thank you so much. We're very excited to be playing for you this evening. Medfield High School has many fantastic singers, and we're very happy to have a couple play with our jazz ensembles tonight. I'd like to introduce to the stage Miss Alana Potts to sing a tune with us. This is the beautiful Girl from Ipanema. Potts, take a bow. Thank you so much. We're going to take one tune, play one more tune, and then have a short intermission, come back with some more great music with the High School Jazz Choir and Jazz Band. I'd like to introduce Mr. Dino Govoni again to the stage. How about a hand for Dino? We had a great day of clinics and rehearsals last evening. Dina was nice enough to come out a day early and work with the bands. And you know, I've learned a lot, and I'm sure the students have as well, and had a great time. Looks like they're having fun up here tonight, doesn't it? I think, yeah? So we have much more great music for you after the break. We're gonna close with a great standard by Herbie Hancock entitled Watermelon Man. Brendan told me on trumpet. Brendan told me. Francis Brooke on piano. On trombone. On alto sax, Cheng. Thank you so much, Mr. Dino Govoni on tenor saxophone.
preceding was a production of Medfield TV.